Lakers are going to make the choice, but this pick will eventually go to Atlanta.
Well, with the fourth pick in the 2019 NBA Draft, the Los Angeles Lakers select DeAndre Hunter from the University of Virginia.
The national champion Virginia Cavaliers, ACC Defensive Player of the Year. He was magnificent in the national championship game. See DeAndre, who grew up without his father, who passed away when he was seven, but DeAndre came and, you know, he was hurt in his first year that he played. He redshirted his first year at Virginia. 2018, broke his wrist in the ACC tournament. They ended up losing that game to UMBC, that 16-1 upset, and then came back this year and won the national championship. He hit clutch shot after clutch shot in the Final Four, in the national semis, and in the championship game.
Yeah, 27 points in the title game going against Jared Culver of Texas Tech, who's going to be a lottery pick. But DeAndre Hunter is the best individual defender in this draft. He's got a 7'2 wingspan. He can guard 1 through 5. You'll remember Tony Bennett put him on Carson Edwards when Edwards was lighting up the Cavaliers in the NCAA tournament. And for a time, he did a really good job on him. He's versatile at both ends of the floor. He's got an excellent shooting touch, terrific form. He's got a turnaround jumper, shoots 44% from three-point range. And he is fundamentally sound and really easy to play with. He's got pull-up ability in the mid-range. Very good in isolation, but this is what makes him special. He is an elite defender. Very good feet. Look, I'm not saying he's Kawhi Leonard. He's not. But he's got some attributes of Kawhi Leonard that make him a really good player. And can he rebound at a higher rate? Yes, I think he can. His upside is great. His floor is the highest of any guy his size in this draft. I think he's an outstanding player. That's why I ranked him number 4 on the best available list. Not a mock draft, but the best available list.
And I agree with you 100%. The guy that I like to him, and I think this is his actual floor, is Jay Crowder. Guys, 3 and D guy. These are valuable guys in our game today that can play defense, that can also go get a bucket. He has a chance to be a ton better than Jay Crowder. But that toughness, that will, that spirit that Jay plays with, I see a lot of that in DeAndre Hunter.
He goes 4th overall. He's the highest draft pick from Virginia since Ralph Sampson went number 1 overall to the Houston Rockets in 1983. I'm not sure if Maria has a Hawks cap she can share with DeAndre or not, but he is with Maria now.
I don't have one, but I can find one. DeAndre, because of a proposed trade, you'll be trading in that hat for an Atlanta Hawks hat. And you only did one workout during the pre-draft process. Yeah. It was in Atlanta. Yeah. What made you know that this is where you would end up?
When I went there, they had a pretty strong feeling about me. I knew that's the place I wanted to be. That's one of my destinations. And I'm happy they traded up and got that pick.
I see you're wearing your dad, who passed away when you were younger, and you say he's the reason why you ball. How does he still motivate you?
He motivates me every day. I just want him to be here with me. That's why I want him. He got drafted just like I got drafted, so he's just here watching over me.
Thanks for your time, DeAndre. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Maria, DeAndre, thank you very much. It's been really cool in the first 4 picks of the draft so far to see these deep family connections.